The question we hear all the time is, what is the difference between the various Medicare supplement programs available? So today we're going to explain the differences between Medicare Supplement Plan F, Plan G, and Plan N. So please subscribe to our channel at Castell Insurance, and that way as a subscriber, you will be notified every time we have an updated video available. So if you are new to Medicare or became eligible for Medicare after January the 1st, 2020, Plan F will not be available to you, but I'll still explain what Plan F is. Plan F was a Medicare supplement that paid 100% of every Medicare copay and deductible, period. So that program is still available for people over age 65 who were already on Medicare prior to January the 1st, 2020. That program will always be available. The next program down from there, the best program we have today, is called Plan G. Plan G is very similar to Plan F, except it does not pay the Medicare Part B deductible. Part A is regarding the hospitalization, and the programs we talk about cover that. Part B is the doctors and outpatient. Medicare has a deductible for Part B. In the year 2020, that was $198. That's it. So Plan G pays 100% of every Medicare copay and deductible, excluding that 198 Part B deductible. So it really is a wonderful, wonderful program. Plan N is slightly less coverage. So with Plan N, you have the same Part B deductible of $198 in 2020. There is also a $20 copay when you go to see a doctor or a specialist in an office visit. In addition, there is a $50 copay if you require the emergency room. Now, if when you go to the emergency room, they decide, thank goodness you came, we're keeping you in, then that hospital emergency room visit is waived and the hospitalization would be covered in full. There is one other copay called the excess charges copay. This in Clallam County is limited to two doctors who charge more than Medicare will allow. By law, any doctor who chooses to charge more than Medicare allows, they are limited to 15%. So these two doctors do charge that. Plan N would not pay that extra 15%. Plan G and Plan F would. So that is a very brief outline of Medicare supplement plans F, G, and N. And so please feel free to subscribe to our channel and you'll be kept in the loop with all the latest updates on everything related to Medicare.